basically, it's going to be that four-year extension. It's going to have a total value, including the 2 years left, of $176 to $180 million. The big feature on the deal is the cash flow. That is the big aspect of this entire deal, because if you look at it, he will collect $67 million before the end of the calendar year. $67 million. He'll collect $80 million before St. Patrick's Day next year, and $103 million in this deal is practically guaranteed. So you're talking about $103 million practically guaranteed, a huge guarantee. That deal is going to be signed in minutes. So Aaron Rodgers is going to be tied to Green Bay for the next 6 years. He's 34 years old right now. Do the math. That puts him on pace to be there until he's 40 years old. That means in all probability that he stands a very good chance of finishing his career in Green Bay. This will be the richest contract in NFL history. We've seen record-breaking deals throughout the offseason, but none quite as big as this. And like I mentioned to you, the cash flow on this deal was what got this deal done, and I think what had both sides arguing in recent weeks. Like we said, they wanted to have the deal done before camp. It now will be done